Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Dr. Lee.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, friends from media, it is my great honor and great pleasure to announce the recipient of the 2014 TAM Prize in Sustainable Development is Gro Harlem Brundtland for her innovation, leadership, and implementation of sustainable development that laid out the scientific and technical challenges for the global community to achieve a better balance of economic development, environmental integrity, and social equality for the benefit of all humanity. 得奖人是 Gro Harlem Brundtland， 他对永续发展的创新理念领导与实践所做的贡献，奠定了科学与技术的发展与挑战，使经济发展、环境保护与社会公益之间取得平衡发展，以谋求全人类的福祉。这是对他的citation。好，谢谢。